guys, welcome back to another video. And the clip you're about to see is literally me getting scammed by some guy named jsmooth843 on Save the World on Fortnite. And if any of you guys know him IRL, please send me his ad on Instagram or Discord. My Discord will be in the link below in the description. Will be linked in the description below. And my app will also be there, so I can send him the clip and show him proof of him actually scamming me. And if he wants to make a deal, maybe him returning my guns to save the world, then I'll take down the video and upload something else. But if he doesn't, then the video will stay up, and I want all of you guys to share this video with everybody so we can stop him from scamming people like me and other hard-earning grinders on STW. So I hope you all enjoy. And I hope this doesn't happen to anybody out there. Like, I actually dropped him the 130s. I even was completely honest with him. There's no audio in the clip you guys are literally about to see. But I hope you all had a good night. A good day. Sorry, I'm recording this at like 2 a.m. in the morning. So, yeah, it's going to be uploaded later today. Anyways, hope you all had a good day. Remember to subscribe, drop a like if you guys don't want this happening to you. And I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace. Also, guys, I was dropping him like a 44 because he is a low power level. He's only power level 20. So I was saying, yo, you could really use this 44 and like some 58. So I'll give it to you for free because you're still in Stonewood or Canny. I have no idea where he was. But I was just trying to give him some free guns. But I was on Discord call with him when we were both trading. Well, when he was trying to scam me, which he did. And I was just going to trade him a 130 for another 130. But he decided to scam me, and I even tried to give him some free guns to help him out, like, later on. So, yeah. Anyways, about to upload this video, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. So as you guys just saw there in that clip, that was literally not fake. I literally met that guy on Discord. I just got scammed. I'm doing another voice recording 1 hour after this because I just met this guy, Toixcs, and his YouTube channel is gonna be in the title and the link below. Well, it's gonna be linked in the description below. In the next clip you're about to see, he gives me a bunch of modded like guns. It's crazy. Like the love and support he showed me after I told him I got scammed. Like, you literally just saw me get scammed if you watched this far into the video, and if you have, props to you. Like, honestly, if you watched literally this far into the video, you deserve a pat on the back. So go ahead and give yourself a pat on the back, and you guys should go check out his YouTube channel. It'll be linked in the description below. And I just want to say thank you so much to you, man. Like, honestly, I lost a Bobcat, I lost a Gravedigger. They were all, two of them were God Rolls, two of them were Blue Rolls, and the Bobcat's apparently wrecked me. I don't know. I'm not really a Save the World expert. But if you guys watch this far in the video, pat on your back. Go check out his YouTube video. And yeah, this is another voiceover. I'll catch you guys later. Peace.
I'm walking alone, the streets are empty. The only thing I can see is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town. Time for me. I've been flying from town to town.